JeSTeR, this is the sixth time this month I've had to call you into my office. Your supervisors keep coming to me over and over about your attention span, your daydreaming, that they ask you to do simple jobs and you can't even complete those, JeSTeR. I mean, I've had it up to here. What is so funny? You're fired. Did you not hear it when I said you're fired? You may leave. Why are you still laughing?
It's fucking hilarious, man. You are the best boss ever.